Hello everyone and happy new year guys. Myself Hemen Joshi and I am delighted to be a part of a thoughtful concept of celebrating Men's Day by Passion Wisdom magazine. I am happy to be invited by them to share my thoughts about manhood, which even otherwise very rarely explored concept. I am owning a real estate firm named Brajan Smart Space LLP, and you all know when it comes to real estate, it has always been seen as a masculine or strong business. But as a man, I think we should not try to be only successful, but rather try to become a man of values. This is not something that school will ever teach us. This is something we have to learn ourselves during our lifetime. In today's society, gender bias is a challenge. With all due respect and honor for women and female gender, I would like to share that we live in the days of silent men's health crisis also. Globally, man dies 6 years younger than women. 3 out of 4 suicides are by men. 95% of people who die at work are men. So without tolerating gender prejudice in society, we should respect and value gender, including male gender. We as a real man have to change that perception. So being sensitive in another way, to be strong, having the power to show emotion is also a courage for men. These are alpha virtues of men all over the world. So having said all this, I would like to thank to Passion Vista magazine to give me opportunity to share my thoughts, and happy Men's Day to all. Please keep safe and God bless you all. Thank you very much.